Another person has been arrested in connection with the kidnapping and brutal murder of Tyler Barber.
Tyler Petrick is the sixth person charged in connection with the crime. He was taken into custody in Long Eddy, New York by New York State Police. Petrick was wanted in his involvement in the homicide of Tyler Barber. Barber went missing back in September 2022. Tyler's remains were discovered on game lands in November 2022.